ready to get that grub on. You know that I am. Today, I am headed to Orlando, go check out some spots to eat at, and then stop by a little birthday party for my nephew. But we're gonna head over there. I'm gonna take my son with me. We're gonna go over there, have some fun, eat a lot, because you know that's what I do. I'll get back with you guys in a bit, man. It's your boy, Mr. Grub. What's up, guys? So I'm here at Boston Lobster Feast, and this is all you can eat lobster. So you know I'm about to go in. I'm about to go crazy. We finna go in now, guys, and check it out. All right, see you guys in there. It's your boy, Mr. Grub.
Yes, please.
Thank you. Yeah. right there. She hooked me up. I'm about to fall asleep in here. So that was definitely delicious. I enjoyed that. That was amazing. So I'm getting ready to go, and I'll get back with you guys later. But definitely check out Boston Lobster Feast if you're ever in Orlando, guys. They give you amazing lobster. You get as much as you want. I had 4 myself, and that was way too much. I feel bloated, but I'm definitely full. So shout out to them, Boston Lobster Fest. You actually get a 10 from your boy. Y'all hearing it first here from Mr. Grub, man. Until next time, all my new people, don't forget to like and subscribe and comment below, man. Let me know if you know of any places to check out. You see, I'm down for whatever. Until next time, you guys, it's your boy, Mr. Grub. I'm out.